Mental illness, addiction, hopelessness. There are lots of reasons people stumble into a life on the streets. Tanya Clark's family was fractured years ago when alcohol abuse consumed her father, Al.
Tell me about the heart behind this.
My father was homeless for about 2 or 3 years. And then he got a job at the Salvation Army. And he was just helping homeless alcoholic men. And I just want to carry on his legacy. He was a good man.
After her dad passed away, Tanya began a special project called Al's Heart. She makes regular trips to downtown Oklahoma City, where she distributes bags full of groceries, toiletries, seasonal clothing, and unconditional love.
We talk to them, yes, we do. We've had a lot of people just share their story and cry with them, and yeah, there's a lot to be learned out there, so.
They're people too?
Yeah, and they need us.
Co-workers at Norman Healthplex nominated Tanya for her tenderness to society's discarded.
This is her way of honoring him. She knows that people who are homeless are out there and still have a story. They're still human beings and they still have a purpose in life. She personally knows that her father was a good person and he just lost his way. She not only gives them these bags filled with things that are necessities, but she sits and talks with them. She actually wants to get to know them and find out their story and make them feel important.
Anthony Westenfeld with First Fidelity Bank.
It sounds like she's doing such a great thing. It's such a worthy cause. And for that, we just want to give you $400 so you can pay it forward.
$400.
Thank you so much. This will be well used, I promise. Absolutely. Thank you very much.
You are shaking.
I am.
Are you ready to pay it forward?
Let's go get her.
Let's go get her. Come on.
Tanya is lured downstairs by colleagues, unaware we are hiding right outside.
Dun, 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 dun. Have you ever been this nervous in your entire life? I should not have had that 32-ounce big gulp. Big mistake. Okay, let's go. Come on.
And then the surprise Tanya never saw coming.
Oh, hi, everybody.
Hey.
Hey, I am looking for Tanya. Have you seen Tanya anywhere? Oh, hi, Tanya. Lance West with News Channel 4.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
We have a program called Pay It Forward. Here we go. Okay, come on over here.
Okay, Tanya. On behalf of First Fidelity and News Channel 4, and as your friend, I nominated you to receive this award, and I would like to pay it forward with $400 towards Project Al's Heart.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I think we can get a lot of backpacks.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, we can.
We're big fat liars.
It's okay. That's okay. You're not really working tonight either.
I'm not.
No.
Okay.
Tanya pledges to use every penny to purchase backpacks and school supplies for 15 homeless children she's encountered along her journey.
Big round of applause, everybody.
Thank you.
Giving a loving hand up to those who desperately need it.
You have one more hug in you?
Yes.
Well, come on!
All right.
Keep on paying it forward, okay?
I will. Thank you very much.
Come on, everybody!
Paying it forward.
Love you.
Lance West, News Channel 4.